Tommy Brown, you're back here. How you feeling about this rematch of last year's championship?
I'm still hurt. I don't really want to talk about it.
Come on, man. Come on, man. You got to bounce back, man. Winners never quit. Quitters never win.
That's true.
Go, Kwame.
It's next on Fox. Here's 1-0. They are led by Rashard Lewis. He's the reigning Big 3 MVP. Reggie Evans was the Big 3 Player of the Week last week. Had a double-double. And, of course, for Trilogy, Al Harrington, Rashad McCants. Those two are the big scorers. Woods to shoot the three. Here's Rashad McCants. Too strong with that one. First team to 25. We go to the half. Kwame Brown lays it in.
See, I like this lineup with three-headed monsters. They're long. Lewis that can stretch the defense and shoot. Last week has him motivated. This. He's been the catalyst for this team in regards to pushing them forward and right now.
Lewis in. And he'll go to the line. Here's Quintel Woods. Pull up. 12. Yes, sir.
Great pickup. Great pickup.
Didn't miss the free throw. Blown opportunity. He could have retained possession had he knocked it down. Here's Kwame Brown.
Yes, sir.
Game Harden trilogy. Smartly in the ball of sweet hand. The ball is in the hand of Sweet Lou.
Rashard Lewis with the game winner. And sends Trilogy to their second loss. The three-headed monsters remain unbeaten. It was a rematch of the championship game from last season. This time, Rashard Lewis and the three-headed monsters come out victorious.